That is why we often gather and pray for the departed souls. And especially when it is someone close to us, someone near to us, it is our special duty and obligation to pray for the departed soul. For all the good work that person has done here on earth, and also for helping us to grow in holiness and faith. And we know that this is the Lord has been a very devout Catholic who was all the time praying for us and helping each one of us to grow in holiness. And today, she is with the Lord and she is in heaven. Today, along with the family members, Mr. George Paul and all the sons and mother-in-laws and all those who are associated and all those who are here, we pray for the departed soul that we, in a very special way, intercede the Lord to bless them, bless this family with good faith of mind and body, good health of mind and body, and also the faith that God has given to them. They may be able to increase their faith and they may believe and trust that everything works here on earth with the support and with the knowledge of the Lord. And we, as believers of Christ, we need to trust in the mercy of God. We miss it, we trust in the mercy that God has given to Mrs. Nirlapur and also for all of us, for all the assistance that God continues to give to us. So during this last and very special day, present before the Lord, Mrs. Nirlapur and all the family members who are gathered here, pray that God may continue to show our blessings upon each one of us. We also pray for the departed soul of MV Nani, is the death anniversary, so that is the especially pray that God may give him eternal rest and give him eternal reward. We also pray for Mrs. Catherine Maggie and family for thanking the God as she is celebrating her birthday today, and we ask God to give her good health of mind and body and be able to lead a long life. Also pray for accepting our various and shortcomings, let us all say together, I am first, Almighty God, and you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my own thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and in what I have failed to do. Through my fault, through my fault, greatest fault. Therefore, I ask us to be ever worthy of all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters,
You are barren and have no children, but you should conceive and Say, as the Lord has granted me in the days
Thank you.
Thank you. She was able to bring us up and a great deal to complete our studies Okay, home base and go back.